Hello, class 10. Today we are going to discuss the questions of letter of inquiry that we have discussed in the previous video. First, I will read out the questions for you, then I will discuss them. You can access those questions from the school portal. First question is, write a letter to the manager of Rose Hosiery House, Chowda Bazaar, Ludhiana, requesting him to send you detailed information about the woolen items available with them. You may sign yourself Sitaram 126 Ganga Basti Haridwar. So this question is talking about what? It is talking about an inquiry that you have to make like a businessman. Okay, you want to place an order to this Rose Hosiery House, Chowda Bazaar, Ludhiana, where some woolen items are over there and you are interested in buying them in wholesale. What will be the price? You can request for the catalog as well. Okay, you can ask for, please send a tentative quotation for the same. You can use this language as well. Then the second question says, you are Nidhi or Rajan, a resident of 24/52 Civil Lines, Sonepat. You are very much inspired to watch reality shows on dance at various channels on TV and wish to join dance classes to learn salsa. Write a letter to Mr. Shamak Davar, Salsa Guru, Director, SD Group, Model Town, Delhi, inquiring about the dance classes, timings, fees, duration, conditions for admission, etc. So in this letter, what it is about a course. So you will be writing to the person concerned, that is Mr. Shamak Davar, who runs an institute, a dance institute which teaches salsa, and you are interested in joining that course. You will be asking for the details, course duration, timings, fees. You can even ask that I am living outside, like the address is given of Sonepat and the institute is in Delhi. You can always ask for accommodation facility as well. Okay, fine. You will be doing these two questions in the language notebook. Stay updated, children. Thank you.